Now say hi.
Hey.
Now you gotta turn it back around.
This is the trail we got lost on. We went down the Talus Trail.
Really?
I said it was a trail.
The one that says trail work in progress.
Steep, rocky trail ahead.
Yeah, it's rated difficult.
Yep.
This is the one that John
lost. Oh, trail work.
So we followed some wrong kind of...
Okay, I got you.
We're probably a quarter of a mile to go. I mean, we're only a quarter mile. Still got three quarters of a mile to go, probably.
Wait a minute, that would be three quarters. Hey, one third.
Doing math over here.
I know.
Yeah, the math teacher doing math, watch out.
I tell you. That's a bad thing though, when I'm being no math problems.
Okay. Yeah, that is bad.
No, 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 no. Come back this way.
Heading up the mountain. Taking the great ascend. Been a long treacherous journey. We're out of food, we're out of water, we're losing daylight.
Instead of got no headlight.
Pay no attention to the houses. We're deep in the woods. The fog is setting in. What do you have to say?
We're lost.
Mm.
We don't know where we are.
No.
Deep into the woods. Mm. Nobody around for miles.
We already said discard the houses. They're haunted.
Right.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Daniel Boone.
Who?
Daniel Boone. This track guy calls me Abraham Lincoln.
Why?
Because I thought I was born in a log cabin. What time is it? It's about the other one.
Take the video this way.
What do y'all see? Is it worth my walk down there?
Molly. Molly.
Come here.
All right. Look.
I have to be quick.
Now we got, look how steep this is down here. Just be careful going down. This is probably a little bit more slippery. Terry, get in front of him.
What?
Get in front of him. And kind of hold him.
Right there.
Kind of hold him.
I got it.
So carefully, if you lose your balance, you're going down. You don't want to do that.
I got four guys.
Molly, don't get hurt. Careful.
Okay.
Hold on to him, Terry.
Why? I got the stick.
Well, but
what? Still, you.
This is.
It wouldn't hurt me. He's like, oh. Some people.
You got whippersnappers.
All right.
Some people really would rather not have a hand.
Right, because they may fall and then I'll fall.
Right, and I wouldn't let go. I was just like...
Thank you.
There's the waterfall. What do you think of that big waterfall?
Biggest waterfall I've ever seen.
Oh, that rock's moving. No, stay.